What's going on, guys? I am Pure Janius, and I have decided that I was going to give you guys a little bit of a treat because you were so cool with GTA 3 being the first game. I'm going to play we're playing San Andreas. Yeah.
What kind of weird menu is this?
Here we go, guys. Why does CJ look like a plastic doll? Did anyone else think CJ looked like one of those, like, mouth wide open blow up doll? Anyone? No? Just me? Alright. I'm the only one that knows what those look like? Well, that's good. That's good to know. What? What's wrong with his eyelashes? Or, eyelids?
That's money.
What?
This is drug money.
He looks like he's a black Asian. Blasian.
I'll fill it out later.
Am I wrong?
Stupid Mexican. Oh, hey, sorry.
Get out of here, you fucking bastard! Stupid Mexican. Sorry, only Mexican guy I like.
How you doing, Carl?
Oh man, you gotta love how San Andreas made sure to have a white, black, and Hispanic cop pick on this guy. Not to prove racism, but to prove all cops suck. Oh my god. Yep, famous line. Here it comes. That's not what he said. Oh. Ah. Alright, I didn't realize that they changed it to right trigger. Wait, right trigger. How do I go faster? Do I click right trigger a lot? I do? This looks a little weird. Wait a minute. Something's wrong here. What the
fuck?
Okay, hold on, wait a minute. Just shift your weight on the bike. Okay, I get that. Okay. So how do you go faster? Wait, now he's doing it. What? There we go, we tap it. Look at the weird jiggle he does. Whoops. You just hold it? I'm not Oh, you just hold it, okay. Really? Thought you tapped it. Here we come, baby. Damn it! I don't have any type of Nope, can't jump. Can't jump to save my life. How do you go Paul. Fast? Wait.
Hey, it's
wait a minute.
Chill,
wasn't there supposed to be audio there? Hold on. Wait a minute. What?
What's up?
Wasn't there supposed to be audio where like his mom or sister or whatever is like, Ryan, stop it! Or like, right? Did I miss that? Nice picture from his mom from 1820. What? Why is my sister albino? But her body only. What?
Just like Brian's.
What's wrong with their head?
She was my mama too.
Not for the past what? 5 years she wasn't, nigga.
What the hell?
Where the fuck you think you going?
What? Get out my face.
Look at that neck.
You ain't messing with
oh my god.
What the fuck?
Her head like bobs in a weird way. Why does it look like she's got a black person mask on?
Why the hell you gonna say that? Like it's any business of yours.
What?
Sweet.
Oh shit!
That's an undercover white girl.
What you mean?
Oh my god!
What? Apart from your mother being dead?
I didn't know that white chicks was in this movie. The reverse of white chicks, that is. Wait a minute, that means it's racist. Everyone knows it's okay for black people to dress up as a white person. Don't flip that script. My sister's an undercover white girl, which means she's racist. Oh my god. Oh. Man, I'm kind of glad I did this.
Oh, motherfucker! My car!
That's the slowest drive-by I've ever seen.
Grab a bike and
drive by! They're going 1 mile an hour! Oh, motherfucker! Oh, shit! What? Destroy the world! How do I. Fast pedal, go! Go, CJ! God. Oh, hey, guys, they're attacking me. The more exercise, the more. Is that why I'm not pedaling fast? I thought it was just press a button a lot. Well, now he's pedaling fast. How are we possibly getting away on bicycles? This is so unbelievable. Ooh, I can bunny hop hopper. Hell yeah. What? I just said I can bunny hop hopper. Oh man. This game, it's making me develop downs. Sad I know these streets like the back of my pecker, you know? You know what I mean? I know these mean streets like, Well, someone just told me to raise up, little bitch. I'm white. I don't exactly know what raise up means, but I'll try. You know, help me raise the roof, maybe? Or raise da roof? I'm sorry. I don't want you guys to think I don't know the lingo. Big Smoke isn't holding his bike. I'm pointing at the screen like you guys can even fucking see me. His hands aren't on the bike. I'm still pointing. What? You know what's insane? They dropped the N-word a lot in this game. Not as much as the real world, though, sadly. They drop it so much in this game. People still say it way more in real life. So annoying. Every other word. Jeez. Like they... That word's a noun, a verb, a pronoun, and an adjective. Oh, man. What the fuck? Get in my house! Alright, so, this is actually one of the games I've played probably the most when it comes to, Grand Theft Auto. I do... Really? I do love Vice City more. It's just I've played this one more solely because, it was newer and I had it for longer. Every single person I knew had this game. No one else had Vice City. Even though Vice City was my favorite because it's the 80s, I play this one a lot. And everyone knows! Let me just cancel this call because I really don't care what you're saying. Everyone knows! The first thing a motherfucker has to do, as soon as he gets in the game and as soon as he's able to, you come to this place right here. You run down the street, you come to this place right here, and you get on this motherfucker, and you do... Can I do the max, you think? We'll do the max! Because everyone knows, pro tip, weightlifting master over here, pro tip for everyone who has never worked out in their lives, unlike me, the majestic Roman god that you see before you. What you'd always do, as soon as you walk in, don't stretch, that's stupid. I really hope no one takes me seriously. Don't stretch, alright? Put as much weight on as the gym allows you to. Do a little bit more. Don't let the gym know. Do as much weight as the gym allows you. And you do 80 of them. Boom! In one moment. Boom. 80. You walk out of there swole as f**k, motherfucker. Don't even... Oh. God. You need bastards. How do I do this? Is it X? Oh! You see that? That was easy. Boom. Boom. Most weight, baby. Let's do 10. Bust out 10, baby. Come on. You got this. There it is. One more. There we go, CJ. Good job. There it is. Bust out 10. All right. Look at that. I've already gained a shitload of muscle. You can tell. Damn. Well, see, he's not stretching. He's dancing, which is different. Everyone knows that. Then you come over to this thing. And we do the most weight, 110 pounds. Oh my god, that's nothing. I lift 110 pounds every time I...
Come on, I can take it.
Lift weights. There it is, boom. You got this, CJ.
Don't make me...
There it is, baby. By the way, I'm pressing this f***ing button so fast. Just listen, I don't know if you can.
Use your jab to get the range.
Nope, I accidentally pressed Y.
I'm not gonna hurt.
There it is, baby. Yeah, lift those dumbbells. There it is, you're getting buff. You got it. Oh my god. This guy's gonna be the man. Just busting. I f***ing pressed Y again. Oh, he's getting tired. So are my fingers. That didn't count as one? Damn it. Up, all right. One and done. You done, bro. Then what you do? This is what you do before any game, okay? Before you play any more missions. I've told you guys. What you do is you run back home. And you run. You don't take a car or a bike. Nope, you run. And the analog is very squirrely. So you run back home immediately. You run back home, you save your game. Just save it. You save it three times, four times. I'm an idiot. Save it one more time. Boom. It's three, it's almost 4 a.m. Birds, caw-caw. It's the wrong birds. You know, you have those annoying ass birds in the morning. Oh, and the rooster. Not doing that. And you got the cocks crowing in the morning. You jog. Or full-on sprint like I am right now, like a brother is right now. You full-on sprint towards that gym again. And you, oh, you fucking crank down. Not jerk it. That's not what I meant by crank down. You go there and you destroy some weights. Here we go. Come on. Come on, CJ. You got it. There we go. Come on, CJ. You got it in you, baby. Come on. Come on. Ah, it's because he doesn't have inspiration. He needs you guys to subscribe. Oh, that's so sad. He needs you guys to subscribe. So that way, and click notification bell. And look, look up. He's able to do it when you do that. You should always do that, guys. Oh, that was so sad. All right, inspirational montage. Exco, give it to you. Wait for you to get it on your own. Exco, deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. There you go, there you go, daddy. You got this. There you go. Push him up. Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you guys about this. We interrupt this weightlifting muscle gain montage to show you guys what a floppy disk looks like. This floppy disk is it's something that computers used to shove into it when they didn't have enough memory or to download things or to keep a backup of it. Now the cloud exists, but you also have SSDs, you have external hard drives with 40 terabytes of memory, which is a fat ton of gigs, which is a super fat ton of megabytes, which is a omega fat ton of kilobytes, which is a super omega fat tons of L, whatever L is. Floppy disks! They weren't all blue.
My fingers are killing me! God!
No pain, no gain! Breathe in and out, CJ. You got this. There it is. You bet your ass I am. Biz boy. Pump him out. Pump him out. Yes. The maximum sexiness has been reached. Look at that neck, boys. And there we have it, boys. The peak physical condition of a man.
Why is his body dark, lighter than his head? Why is this game... This happen all the time. Why is his body lighter than his head? I don't remember that.
The peak physical condition a man can reach. Look at that sexy man. Oh, 100% muscle, boys. How do I look to see my muscle stats? There it is, boys. Muscle, 100%. Hell yeah. Alright guys, that is going to be it for me today. Thank you so much for watching. I can already tell that I haven't even edited the montage of me working out, which by the way, I did that for like an hour and a half. I guarantee me editing, it's gonna take another 3 hours to edit what is in my brain right now. Guaranteed, as soon as it uploads, strike. It's going to get, it not strike, but it's gonna get claimed immediately. Because I'll probably have, I don't know, 10 seconds of music in it, and you know how that is. So, I really hope you guys enjoyed. Please give it a like for YouTube sucking dick and always claiming things that are funny and not meant to be used in that way. But, alright guys, that's going to be it for me today. Thank you so much for watching, I really do appreciate it. Expect a part 2 of this. I have more. I'll catch you guys in the next one.